Oh, Brady? What are you doing in my bed?
Morning, sleepyhead.
What are you doing here? You're not in the Super Bowl this year.
Why are you acting this way?
Am I losing my mind? You're not supposed to be here. I hate you. I can't stand you.
That's not what you were saying last night. Happy Super Bowl Sunday.
The scariest movie I've ever seen. I screamed. I even peed a little. Hugh Van Wells' roar is unbelievable. I had shivers up and down my spine the whole time. So scary, I almost pooped myself, said the New York Times.
Honey, I'm home. How do I have cramps? And I feel bloated. Where are the kids? Where's the dog? Did you feed the dog yet? Have you done anything today? What have you done around here? Where the hell are you? Don't hide on me.
So let me do this thing. You know what I'm saying? Setting up for the party, getting all the stuff together. Gotta feed my turtle. Maybe have something to drink. Do my guy things, you know what I'm saying? I'll see you later. Peace! Alright, I got some time.
I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything.
Hey, you, son Hank. Tis I. Can you hand me that ketchup? Right on it, sir. But tis not ketchup. Tis mustard. Right there. Tis not ketchup. Tis mustard.
Tis not ketchup.
It's right next to it.
Tis mustard.
Are you tired of your lazy kids sitting around, talking on the phone, eating, doing nothing all day while you break your back and clean?
You're damn right I am.
You eat it though. Okay? Now you know. You know what I'm saying. Now listen, in my old neighborhood, you had a problem with something, you just whack it. And that's why there's this. Whack. From off. Or better yet, the whack off. That's why to do the right job, you need the right tool. Hey, understood? It's whack off, all right? Whack off.
Okay, I got it.
Ah,
Whack off, yep. For mosquitoes. Gotcha.
Don't you make me tell you again. You understand? Good boy.
Damn mosquitoes.
Don't forget a bomb.
That's it. Hope you enjoyed them. Enjoy the rest of the game. Till next year.